3, 2, 1. Hello everyone and welcome to Fission Season 8, the welcome season. Fission is a recorded round organized by myself, WintherWaffle and Daffz. For the 8th season of Fission, we're going to be playing an special season called Welcome Season. Welcome Fission, sorry. This means that we have decided to open the doors for a lot of new people to join us. The way that these people joined was basically by applications posted on Twitter's a few weeks ago. Apart from that, we're having an FFA with two game modes, Team Health and Rewarding Long Shots. For Team Health, we will be having random teams created in the game to combine those people's health.
Oh. Hey there. Okay, so I'm going to be presenting the players. Oh, wait, is Winter done with the game modes?
No, I'm sorry. I got interrupted.
Want to start again?
Yeah, let's start again. I'm sorry, guys.
Thank you. Humst.
Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Welcome everyone to Fission Season 8, the welcome season. Fission is a recorded round organized by myself, WintherWaffle, and Daffz. For the 8th season of Fission, we're going to be playing a special season called the Welcome Fission. This means that we have decided to open our doors for a lot of new people to join us. The way that these people joined was by applications posted on Twitter a few weeks ago. Apart from that, we're having an FFA season with two game modes, Team Health and Rewarding Longshots. For Team Health, we will be having random teams created in the game to combine those people's health. However, these random teams do not mean that people can actually team or interact differently with them. They're just there for the purpose of the game mode. And the Rewarding Longshot game mode is basically when you shoot someone, depending on the distance of the shot, the shooter will receive a reward such as iron, gold, or diamond. Now that's going to introduce the players.
Okay, hey there. Okay, so over here we have a returning cast consisting of Brent, Forever and Ever, Period, Sam, Miles returning from Season 5, Easy Pansy, Major Goof returning from Season 2, Lachlan returning from Season 4, and Cold Bacon. I think that's it over here. And we have Syndic, Phantom, Merrick, Cute, Brody, Jamie, Ratso, Glenn. And now let's give a warm welcome to our newcomers, which are 11 people, I think, who's Bobby, Gabe, Skylord, Fenshaw, Yellowbit, Rocky, Americ, Lamboy, Lux, and Solrar. Okay, finally, as for the config, Nether is off, all fire weapons will also be off, Peril damage will also be off, hopefully. Did I not present you, Glyph? Okay, Glyph, said your name there. Golden Heads are on, healing 4 hearts. Double arrows are on. Map size is 2k by 2k. Meetup is episode 6. Did I forget anything? No? Okay, then good. We can start now. Good luck, everyone. And good see you in the game.
Hello everybody and welcome to Fission Season 8. My first FFA Fission season. My first season since I won, and probably my first season I'm gonna fucking die in since season 1. So let's go have some fucking fun. You know what, I'm not expecting to do well. Plans are really go to the corner, go like to the wall, fucking BTC this game. Go to meet up, maybe full iron, maybe enchanted, like three gaps, no bow, just get dropped to the first person I see probably. But I'll live till meet up and maybe I'll be make final fight or something. We're just playing out. Damn, I got two seeds from two of those. That's actually pretty amazing. Take a look on the tab. We got a lot of Daffz. Yeah, Daffz has a high chance of winning this season because it's just only him. You know, like so many people. I don't know why that guy between Lachlan and Syndic didn't get a Daffz skin though. Like, I thought he would, but, you know, it is one of those. Time to strike. Off sadly, because otherwise I'd bed bomb. Let's fucking go. Okay. So, let's see if we can find any desert boys. This is 0-0, so there probably should be something. Like, so I'll run through here, just to make sure there aren't any goodies for me. And then we'll go find some trees and food, go caving, keep caving until we meet up. We should be good to go. I hope Bobby's missing out on something by a few blocks. So that would be hilarious because it's Bobby. And I know he's not going to watch my episode 2 when I'm at the fucking level. So I can just talk shit about Bobby. Today's gonna be a long fucking day. Right after this, like, 3.5 hours time, I'm hosting Ambition Survivor. This is Survivor Earth, so I'm dating this video. Because this is happening whenever Survivor Earth happens, so go look it up if you want to know when that happened. Well, I just double fucking ate, whatever. I really do enjoy how the tabs a lot of Daffz skins and Daffz change the skin. Quickie on us. There's a Villaggio. Let's hope no one's in it. So we can take the library. Yeah, that's a library. Looks like books are still in there, so we just gotta race over. And then I'll pick crops afterwards. I can munch on carrots. Someone's been here. Cool. Epic sauce. Epic sauce. I'll take the carrots at least. rotates. Okay. Someone is around here. They probably spawned over there. Probably went this way, so I'll probably just be covering their tracks. Pretend like I didn't see Bobby's message either. So let's get oranges from this forest. And then we'll go caving. If I find a cow, that'd be nice too. No, it is what it is. Need the dog out, haha. They make funny joke. I'm gonna kill rabbits for leather. You're a baby, you get to live. You're a fucking adult though, where the fuck you are, you adulterer. Here, baby, okay. Baby. Can't just kill a fucking parent like that. There's like multiple children around here. I'm not gonna just fucking murder a parent in cold blood. See if we can find a couple more. Fuck, I just drooled myself. Let's not talk about that though. Grab these John McCains and we'll keep looking for a cow. Who's that? It's Bobby. Let's just have some fun. I'm gonna run away because if I train fight. Alright, I have enough for 3 bucks, which I guess is fine. I'm going to run this way, I guess. No, let's not fight spiders right now. That might be a critical mistake, but it's a risk I'm willing to take. No. Okay. Just keep fucking running. Go on, another dessert. I do enjoy my dessert because I'm a fatty. Cool, I double ate that carrot. That's actually really good. Just some really weird Savannah tree. There's a temple. That's a good check. And if it is not looted, I'll just dig down underneath it because that'd be hilarious. Hey, fuck. This is probably the one that Bobby found. Okay. Cool. It's probably spawned somewhere this way or something. Yeah, I'm gonna need those canes, and I think I'll go in here and find a cave after that. Yeah, Bobby was ranting about how much it twists up. Survivor Earth has no hidden immunity idols, but what Bobby doesn't know is it has hidden immunity coins. They're like idols, but they only negate one vote, so it's kind of, it adds more strategy to it. Because, like, let's say there's 11 people in a tribe, right? And it's like an 8v3. So realistically, you'd want to split 4-4-3, right? Well, with coins, let's say you have, instead of having an idol, and you just be like, oh, fucking luck, with coins, if you have 4 coins, let's say, you could put 2 on each of the 4s. And then from there, it would be 3-2-2. And then the minority wins. It's just something to create, you know, something a little more interesting and make the game more fun. I might be going a little overboard, but I think this will be a good season. It just doesn't look like a good season from the surface. This might be promising. It's gonna be a little dark until I find coal, so just bear with me. I'm just mining iron right now. You can tell my Y level, it's a surface cave. Yeah, I'm just going to go down this way and hope like there's some coal. So I'll grab that and I'll make torches for you guys. You guys can see just as well as I can. Boom. It's good to have some pre-game banter for Survivor. You know, we're all friends, you know. We're all playing for fun. Cool. This is epic. bite the fry bites back. I'll just get full iron and kind of like explore this cave. I wish you could smell what I'm smelling. Bite the fry bites back, my man. Damn, damn, damn! You know, let's go back to the survivor conversation, because I can talk about fucking that. So, how season's gonna work is, we're starting with 20 people. It's one tribe. But at every even-numbered immunity challenge, two people will win immunity each time. And at every even-numbered immunity challenge, the winner will... There'll be a team of two competing, and they'll win together. And whenever it's just one person competing, like an odd number, then they pick someone. However, whoever wins immunity also gets to decide a punishment for winning immunity. So you can either choose to not participate in the next immunity challenge, or you can choose not to vote at tribal. And that's kind of like a big decision, because it's like, okay, does your vote matter at tribal? Or are you safe without voting? So I hope to create that sort of dilemma. And then at final 16, we'll, you know, make groups of two and everything. And then I'll explain a challenge, and then partway through the challenge, I'll be like, you know what? Let's make this let's have every pair grab another pair. So then they'll form four groups of four, and then I'll be like, okay, you guys, these are your new tribes. You know, that's a big loophole right there. They're not going to see that one coming. And then the immunity challenge will be to race to your new camps. And it doesn't look like there's any caves in here, damn it. Let's hope it goes up. Nope. I'm just gonna keep it dark because we're on the surface again until we can go down. Seems like there's chunks down here, so let's just get down. Sea counter. See you guys next time.